my first line of defense is keeping my neck short. I rotate my body. By rotating my body, I create space on the far side. I step outside of his foot. I go hip to hip, creates more space. I punch across the face. The escape actually happens in stages depending on how far broken down into the taekwondo you are.